I see that the members of the jury have returned. Could you please once again show your appreciation and particularly
to get on with celebrating. Let me can just check with the speaker. I think I first have to announce the winning team. Do I then also have the privilege of selecting a winner from the losing team as the individual?
Correct.
Very good. And it really was difficult, and we really did feel that we both teams performed remarkably well. As a British speaker, and knowing a little bit about the British debating style, so I'm drawing out attention. To see the way you used English, that you, the references you had, the way you dealt with interruptions, your capacity to keep going, your capacity to take on board some of the things that were being said by the other side, not just to produce your text, all of that remarkably impressive. But we did have to choose a winner. And so, in the end, we chose Polly. But in the end, we decided to go to Mrs. Fee Fair. Yeah.